I met two expert mathematical modelers in the early going here, Maria Chiquin at the University of Pittsburgh and Wes Pegden at Carnegie Mellon University. They published this article on Medium calling for honesty in pandemic modeling. They actually went into a pandemic model used in the New York Times to argue for flattening the curve. They turned it on and used that very tool. They didn't invent a new tool. They turned on the tool that told us all to flatten the curve and said, if you run it, here's what happens whenever you release the clamps. You've achieved no herd immunity. Your population has had no exposure to the virus. Everybody is completely vulnerable. And if at any point you expose your population to the virus, all of the same horrible things happen on a different day. A just flatten the curve or just lockdown policy doesn't save lives or prevent any of the harms of infection. It just changes the dates. Unless deus ex machina, unless between now and the time you release the clamps, there is a highly effective vaccine mass distributed to your population that works beautifully in everybody, including, by the way, the frail elderly, who tend to respond least well to vaccines, but that's what you're counting on. Something you don't have direct control over needs to come in from the outside and save you. Otherwise, if you release the clamps with no exposure, everybody's vulnerable. The bad stuff is just delayed.